Take a look at this. Anyone remember Woodstock? 32 acts in 3 days, over 400,000 fans. Well, a local venue is playing up that Woodstock connection this week, putting on what it calls Wildstock, and it's happening at the Wildest Theater in Springfield. Joining me right now is Tom Dragoo. He is a board member with Wildest Community Theater, mm-hmm. and this is a big, big event. How many actual acts do you have lined up for Saturday?
Well, there are going to be about 7 or 8, I think. 3 of them are from our resident companies, and then we have others who also use the theater. So,
mm-hmm. for anyone who may not be familiar with Wildest yeah. Theater, when did you open, and what is the purpose of this community theater?
That's a great question. We opened in December of 2006 with Mason Williams when he put on a concert in downtown Springfield. It's also used a lot by the Academy of Arts and Academics. It's a total community theater. It's a rental facility, so you can use it for entertainment, you can use it for corporate training, you can use it for movies. There are a lot of things you can use it for.
Let's talk about the entertainment okay. happening Saturday night from 6 until 10. The lineup, it's quite diverse. You've got rock and roll, you even have ballet. How many people will be performing? And give us an idea of who will be performing.
Well, let's see. I can tell you the Chamber Music Amici will be there. They're one of our resident companies, and they'll have a couple of folks there, Pilar Bradshaw, who plays a violin, and then Holland Phillips, I think, who plays viola, so they'll be doing a great duet. And then Fred Kraft's Radio Redux, he's going to have a couple
yes.
of guys there
uh-huh.
With a really classic comedy piece. Leanne Jashaway is going to be our MC and also put on her own comedy routine for a while. Rose Children's Theater is another one of our resident companies, and so they're going to have some of their kids out there singing and acting. And then other than that, we have Ballet Fantastique, and we have Mark Lewis, who's a Grammy Award-winning storyteller, and so he's very dramatic when he tells stories. And then Cascadia Opera, they were featured not long ago in the paper. They're taking opera out to the streets
Wonderful.
And out in other places. It's a great spread.
Yeah, and you'll get a snippet of it all. 6 to 10 Saturday, you saw that board, the Chiron board that was up there. We showed you. Tickets are $25. And again, proceeds are going to help pay for the theater to maintain it so that it is affordable for our local venues.
That's exactly right. Yeah,
awesome.
All the proceeds go directly to offset the operating costs so we can keep the rental rates low.
Well, thanks so much, and good mm-hmm. luck with Wildstock.